They're off and pacing from the outside. Misty Cole for the lead toward the inside. There goes Fox Valley Rouge. Down along the rail, hustling up, comes Meter Close. Those three battling as they drive toward the lower turn. And on the rail, sneaking up comes Meter Close to take command. Fox Valley Rouge is second. And three deep, Misty Cole is still rolling on the outside. Misty Cole is now third. Racing four toward the quarter is Mighty Oaks Jim. Five on the rail is Dreamy Victory. Racing six down the backside is Lake Hills Prize. Seven on the inside, Charlene E. 8 is Let's Dine Out. 9 is Always a Party. Off the quarter in 29 3/5, Misty Cole makes the top, and Misty Cole is the new leader by a length and a half. On the inside, Meter Close picks up cover second, and from the outside, moving third once again, here comes Mighty Oaks Jim in gear toward the half-mile mark. Pacing 4 and shuffled back is Fox Valley Rouge. 5 is Dreamy Victory. 6 toward the upper turn is Lake Hills Prize. Racing 7, Charlene E. 8, Let's Dine Out. 9, Always a Party. And from the outside, ranging up to take command by a neck, by a half a length, as they hit the upper turn comes Mighty Oaks Jim. The half in a minute, they're racing toward three quarters. On the outside, Mighty Oaks Jim. On the inside, Misty Cole. And now, three deep and ranging up as they drive around the upper turn, here comes Fox Valley Rouge with a bold move toward the three-quarter mile mark. Pacers three deep battling for the lead. Along the rail, buried fourth is Meter Close, who soon will need racing room as they race toward the top of the stretch. Five coming on mid-track is Lake Hills Prize. Off the three-quarter in 1:31. The field straightens toward the wire. And now, on the inside, racing with the lead, Misty Cole. Outside, Mighty Oaks Jim couldn't make the front. Here comes Lake Hills Prize with all kinds of pace mid-track. Lake Hills Prize is flying, and now to the outside of him is Charlene E. And Charlene E. is blowing past the leaders. Lake Hills Prize quickly succumbs. He's now second, and it's all Charlene E. This filly is going to cruise to the wire and win it for Darryl Bussey. Home on top by 3.5 lengths. Lake Hills Prize is second. Let's Dine Out is third. Here is the entire official order of finish from the second race. In that one, Meter Close was 6, Dreamy